Here's Eric Johnson. Takes a heavy hit in there from David Koci.
And look at King went right over to Koci. They're going to drop the mitts. Here they go.
It is Koci who played for the Blues briefly. And DJ King, King's second fight this year, lands a solid right.
Whoa.
Koci trying to come back. Two of the best in the business here.
Major League heavyweight bout here.
Oh, King, that's a solid right. And now Koci with some short jabs. Remember, King broke his hand in a fight early in the year. This is a pretty good test.
4 seconds into the game against Dallas. He didn't get a scrap in his last game, but he played real well. Koci's a big, big boy as well. Two big fellas doing their part. This all started because Koci went in on the forecheck and finished off Eric Johnson with a hit. And once he went there, DJ King did the right thing. He didn't just go over there and drop the mitts. There's the big hit. Watch from the left side of your screen. There comes DJ King. Now he looks around. He's sniffing it out. He finishes his check. Now let's go. Koci knows he's coming. King knows why he's going there. But King has to be careful that he doesn't go there and obviously instigate the fight. That's the biggest part of that. The St. Louis Blues were certainly not happening in the last game. The fact that there was no instigator